I was talking to Carol earlier, it's really hard to be this stimulated all the time. It's stressful. We've got to just work on teaching Murphy to be calm, maintaining the sit, letting him absorb stimulating stuff, teaching him nothing bad's going to happen. This is part of the socialization and desensitizing process. Good job, Murph. Good boy.